Jamaica feeling feel. No matter how them tell me about well, this man economy. The morning is your up and the ambient.
Hello, hello, hello. What's up, everybody? I'm going to try to make this video. I got to talk fast because there's a lot of things I want to show you. This first picture I'm showing you is from the Holy Megillah, the book I've been reading, where I got my last couple of videos from about the seven seals. Now, it says this alternative and far more spiritually advanced version of the Holy Bible is the sacred scriptures of the Nazarene Essenes. One of several different groups that use the word Essene. The Nazarene Essenes worship both God and Goddess and accepted Yahshua, Jesus, and his wife Miriam, Mary of Magdalene, as the Lord Christ and Lady Christ. This Bible includes both the Nazarene Old Testament and New Testament and includes teachings on Nazarene yoga, vegetarianism, reincarnation, and much more. Look at them. Aren't they cute? They're so cute. Beautiful. Anyway, it's just a painting, but it's at the back of that Megillah, and that's what the biggest message is really in this Megillah, in these scrolls, is about the Lady Christ and how she was a priestess. And, you know, women still aren't allowed in the priesthood, if you really ask me. Okay, that's the first thing I wanted to show you. Now, I went to Gospel of the Holy 12, bam. And because I also have another Epistle of Apollos in the back of the Megillah, which is so juicy. But we're going to do that one at the end, because the one in the Gospel of the Holy 12. So I'm going to put the website at the end of the video so you guys could check this out if you're not familiar with it. But I went here and I saw they have an Epistle of Apollos, the prophet. So let's dig into that real quick. It's actually pretty amazing. He mentions Miriam. So you watch this. Sorry, I want to get into read mode. All right. Here we go. The Epistle of Apollos, the prophet. Now, this is in the Gospel of the Holy 12. All right. Apollos to, I think it says Harassanes. Don't it sound like Harassanes? I don't know if I'm saying a guy's name right, or it might not even be a guy. Harassanes. I did no research on who this is. But greetings. Touching the matter whereby thou didst inquire in the last epistle, I will inform thee even as I have received. I, Apollos, was in my house in Nazareth after the holy city had been taken by the Romans and the temple of God destroyed, even as the Lord had told us. And as the sun went down and I was resting from my work, the room was filled with a bright light, and there appeared unto me Agella, my sister, who had been reported as dead, with many others of the brethren who were in the holy city at the time of the siege, and who have never since been seen by any to this day. So I'm going to say something, because if she was reported dead, right, and if she really was dead, they would have found her body, but he made sure he said they have not been seen since this day. All right, now listen to what Agella said. Agella spake to me, saying, brother, why grievest thou for me and for the fall of Jerusalem and for the holy house? Grieve rather that thou was left behind when we grieve rather that thou was left behind when we with others of the brethren who were ready were taken up from the earth. Okay. They were ready. They were ready. Okay. For when the city was sorely besieged and the battle was the most fierce and the confusion great and terrible, there was seen by all a great wonder in this heaven, in the heaven. For the Lord himself appeared from the clouds with her, that's Miriam, to whom he first appeared after he rose from the dead. Remember, it was Miriam Magdalene that was there, who announced his resurrection to the 12 and the holy angels, according to the word that he spake unto us while he was in the flesh. All right. All right. So I'm going to just want to talk about it for a second. So for the Lord himself appeared in the clouds with her. All right. So we have a mention of her being with the Lord, the Lady Christ. All right. And then she goes and says, and we who soar long for deliverance and were ready for his appearance were caught up to him in the clouds with John, who alone of the 12 remained, whether in the body or out of the body, I knew not. Wow. I wonder if that was when John was actually caught up and he saw all that stuff. And the way she said, in the body or out of the body, I knew not. I gotta find, that's in the New Testament somewhere. I remember it specifically, but I can't remember right now. All right, so then she goes, it was in a moment and we were changed in the twinkling of an eye, and those who were his enemies saw it and fled in great confusion and fell on the swords of the Romans and perished. And to me alone has it been given that I should appear unto thee for thy comfort, my brother, and for the consolation of those that are left behind and those that shall come after them, that they may believe in the word spoken by the Lord before he suffered. Farewell, brother, and go and comfort those that are left, for there will arise those who will deny that he returned as he said, because none of those who saw his appearance are left behind to witness thereof. But believe thou that the Christ shall return again at the end of the age in glory. And I arose and went to some of the brethren and told them these things, but they seemed to them as an idle tale, for they answered, if thy sister and the others were taken, why have we been left behind in the misery of this world? Surely they have fallen by the sword also, and it was a vision, and we which are left behind shall perish likewise. And I returned to my home and held my peace, for I was in doubt and said, if the thing is true, it will be brought to light in a future day. For the Lord certainly did say that before this generation should pass away, all these things should be, even as my sister have told me they have been. Right? So I think I remember they got Christ saying this before this generation shall not pass, before all these things. Right? But he was talking to them, to his generation. That's what it sounds like for me. And then Apollo's sister appeared as she was taken with the Lord. She appeared and told her brother that yes, it was as the Lord said, as he said before he suffered. Go, she said, tell everybody. That they can believe in the word spoken by the Lord before he suffered, because it happened just like he said it would. So isn't that awesomeness? Anyway, I didn't really get to what else I wanted to. The other thing I wanted to show you was what they say about him on, what they say about Apollos on Wikipedia. But what you really want to see is what he said to Paul in the Megillah. This is the Holy Megillah Epistle of Apollos to Saul, and it is juicy. I'm going to put it all by itself on the next video. Look what he said. I know your past. They weren't friends in this one. They on in they try to say they was working together in this one, but they weren't. On Wikipedia and I guess all the scholars, they would like to try to make, even the King James, try to make it seem like Apollos needed to be taught and Paul was the seed planter and Apollos was the waterer. But it was the other way around. You wait until we get into this Holy Magilla next video. And I know y'all seen what I saw. Because see, he talks about the Lady Christ. He's talking about Miriam. And y'all saw in the Holy 12 that he also talked about her. Well, his sister, this is what his sister said, because Apollos didn't see her. Why do I keep, okay, right here. This is what Apollo's sister said. For the Lord himself appeared from the clouds with her, to whom he first appeared after he rose from the dead. She was in the clouds with him. So don't sleep on this stuff, y'all. There's little, these little bits and pieces. I'm so glad that I found the Holy Magilla, because I already read some of this and it really didn't stand out to me that Miriam was the yin of the yang or the yang of the yin. I don't remember which one was masculine and feminine, but the divine masculine and the divine feminine to make a whole full Christ, whole, the whole, the male and the female together is one. Yeah. Sometimes we don't have these words in English to really say what we need to say either, guys. Thanks for watching, though. Hope this one gets up. I made it too long.
Original, you like Michael Shamaya inside the area. As the lineage likewise. Sweet, sweet Jamaica. Voice of the man we call Robert Nestamali. Bless you.